At the end of this week now, we are feeling a little sad because for about a week, all the delegates who came here on behalf of the ANC and of MEDU are people who are flung all over the world. We are refugees, exiles. We do not get an opportunity in our own country to show our talent and to express our love for our people and for our country. And in this week, we were able briefly to come together. And without sounding arrogant, we are full of pride when we see that despite the ravages of apartheid, there is still talent that is coming out of South Africa and that is